Eruption has started, but by that I mean the red glow is visible now inside the crater, in the total darkness of the peninsula. As you can see, it takes several hours just to reach the amount that is enough for visible eruption. I think during the daybreak, or just 1 hour before the daybreak, we will see something. Some eruption of lava, actually. So I don't hold my breath for this.